contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grime.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
I unfortunately agree with that, Bob Michael. In fact, the next time we'll see him show any respect towards anybody will likely be the first.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it...
Oh, wow. And right into the action.
Wasting no time.
They aren't going to wait.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Now a drop kick. Gets him with a counter. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
He just cannot be caught.
Oh, double knee arm breaker. Watch out here.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
He might have been waiting on that one.
This match grinded him down a little.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Ooh, right in the face.
Let's just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we have a front row seat.
And Corey, we had a hell of a day earlier. Sightseeing Niagara Falls here in Buffalo.
Yeah, I bought Sax in a swimsuit, told him to take a swim.
And again, I'm not that stupid, Corey.
At least you admit you're some stupid.
He's just... Here we go, Byron.
Oh, man, I got chills right now.
Sent a message with that one.
My goodness, that connected.
He's looking to fly.
We're gonna finish him.
Saw that one coming. Oh, jumpy DDT.
My. Ooh.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Driver.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment
out there?
How'd he do that?
Putting it all on the line.
All the way from the top rope.
Big miss for him there.
There
and finds a counter.
Double leg takedown,
crushing double stomp.
Whack!
Oh, oh God!
Saw what he had in mind there.
A striking blow.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He has something big planned.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
Ooh, what impact. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Snapmare. Basement kick to the side of the face. He's got him down. This is it.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Scott.
Could have gone either way there for a while.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
Buffalo is still buzzing over the outcome of this match. And I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree with Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's gonna be simply amazing.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And Corey, we had a hell of a day earlier. Sightseeing Niagara Falls here in Buffalo.
Yeah, I bought Sax in the swimsuit, told him to take a swim.
And again, I'm not that stupid, Corey.
And at least you admit you're some stupid.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep them down.
And Tajiri finds its mark.
What?
Thanks for coming.
Shoulders down for the count.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Now in full control.
What a suplex.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
German suplex.
Ooh.
Amazing reflexes on display.
German suplex.
Executed arm drag.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Boom!
Ooh-wee.
Double underhook suplex.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
Things are really going his way now.
Knife edge chop.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
They have a stiff neck for a while.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Oh boy.
German suplex release.
Not yet.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Nice drop kick.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Oh, this could be something.
Suplex.
That move with planning meets execution.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Powerbomb planted. Big opportunity for him now. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
How'd he do that?
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He weaves out of the way. Suplex.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Bang, nice contact there.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
This might be it.
Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oof! Suplex! Oh, that hurt to the chest.
Okina clutch.
and he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole. The suspense that he's going.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Knife edge chop. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's taking it up top. Taking flight. Lightning fast reflexes.
Enziguri finds its mark.
For this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Reversal! What a counter!
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Ooh-wee.
In a bad way here, guys!
Evading possible disaster there.
In the face.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Forearm smash.
Right across the face.
He wants it one more time. German suplex.
Lifting it up into the ring.
Bam! Suplex.
Uh-oh.
Measure it. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, torturous move.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
He knows he's in trouble. He's about...
Are we about to see it again?
Down with a power bomb.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
He's going back to the well.
Oh, this could be the chance he was looking for. Unloading...
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here is your winner, Walter.
And this match most certainly did not disappoint. When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
think about the shape these women appear to be in right now. They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
Now, here comes one of my favorite superstars today.
And steps into that ring with total confidence. Toni Storm is an absolute rock star.
People, words have meanings. Toni Storm is as much of a rock star as you are a journalist, Saxton.
Thank you, Corey.
I didn't mean...
Toni Storm is one of those people who sees great success everywhere she goes. And WWE, where's this going? Avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Dakota Kai has battled through injuries and is eager to prove herself in the women's division.
Yeah, the captain of Team Kick is poised to make her doubters eat their words.
And as far as Dakota Kai is concerned, there is no time like the present.
And let's not discount Toni Storm, whose mix of in-ring styles makes her such a complete superstar, such a force to be reckoned with.
Now, you can't sleep on Toni Storm, and I can't imagine anyone who sets foot in the ring with her would do so either. At least not if they want to win.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Toni Storm knows how to apply holds with a purpose. She's got a number of suplexes at her disposal.
But the one hold her opponent really needs to look out for is the Storm Zero. That's a maneuver that can easily end this match, especially if Storm has her softened up. Not what she was looking for.
Face plant. Things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Still too fresh.
Producing a trampling,
devastating offensive from Dakota Kai.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Referee in position.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
That is a great reversal.
Filthy German suplex.
Watch this. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
What a shot.
Specifically targeting the leg. Changes her fortune there. Roundhouse kick. Top of the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep.
Picture perfect execution.
And the odds just swung in Dakota Kai's favor. Dakota Kai with the win.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
That's a statement win.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
She's got her. Driver! Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai. this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Teams here tonight.
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
Part of the Lawless outfit known as the Undisputed Era, O'Reilly is set to wreak havoc.
Yeah, sometimes you need to go outside the bounds of the rule to make noise. Kyle O'Reilly knows that. What technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly.
Oh, big boot!
Whoa, not so fast.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. In up the tag.
Lariat.
Bam! Suplex. Oh, from behind.
How impressive was that reversal?
Crucifix head scissor. Really just laying it in.
O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
Double axe handle. Tagged in. Elbow smash.
Big punch finds its mark.
What a forearm.
Kick to the face.
He's getting a little battered now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Avoiding trouble there.
And the instinct for Fish on display.
So quick. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Able to get the tag.
Not yet.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oof.
He evades the attack. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in.
Super kick!
Oh, brutal. Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Harsh impact.
Roundhouse kick.
Man. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Bobby Fish seized in the moment that time.
Nice wherewithal.
German suplex released. Bobby Fish laying waste.
He is getting fired up here.
Flipping the script on him there. And now that one's countered. Wrenches the arm. Dropkick.
Beautiful.
Gets the tag. Hamstring. We might be close to the end.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
Tagged in. Anticipated that attack perfectly. The O'Reilly combo.
With the suplex.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Got him caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
He might have been waiting on that one. All right, that well scouted. Incredible striking combination. And the O'Reilly combo. Knee drop. He's expressing pain now.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't...
Oh, look out.
Oh, man. Jarring headbutt.
Eludes the attack. A dragon screw. Game changer. What technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly. Into an armbar, submission move.
He releases it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And Bobby Fish connected nicely there. A striking blow. Tagged in. Comes in off the tag.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Super kick finds the mark.
Great evasion. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Boom, impact. Kyle O'Reilly setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Amazing move. Good luck getting up. Will he be victorious?
What an incredible tag team contest.
Kyle O'Reilly, Undisputed Era!
like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
Folks, you're just tuning in. This match is one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years. These guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Hey, Byron, maybe you should wear one of those masks when you do commentary.
You never see my face.
Or hear you.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 180.
Exciting competitors in all of WWE. Ali can drop your jaw with some of his mind-blowing offense. Ali's dedicated his life to breaking barriers, challenging stereotypes, and he's continuing to carve out his niche in WWE.
Hard of anyone to ever set foot in a WWE ring. He never backs down and never gives up on himself or the people of the WWE Universe.
Johnny Wrestling is hoping to show his opposition just how he earned that nickname.
Oh, Byron, you see, some people named John use Johnny instead. Oh, you meant the wrestling part.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
In big trouble.
Neck breaker.
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try. Gotta step up in Zagari. Right in the ear.
Johnny Gargano is the type of superstar who just doesn't understand the meaning of the word quit.
Yeah, and because of that, his opponent could definitely do some long-lasting damage. Gargano won't just throw in the towel to fight another day. And while that makes him hard to put away, if you can just keep on him, never stopping the onslaught of offense, you can eventually beat him.
His opponent might be able to beat him, but he definitely won't be able to defeat him.
Oh, grow up, Byron.
Down!
He may be in a bad way here. He's not looking great, but never count him out. Ali still has some more high-flying to do, apparently. Great agility there.
Johnny Wrestling showing that rebel heart.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Woo-wee.
And it's Ali answering back.
Dropkick hits the mark.
That will get your attention.
Byron, would you listen to this place?
Oh, they're going absolutely nuts, Michael. And Ali is feeding off the energy.
Look at him go!
Oof!
He may be unstoppable!
Ali might get an early three count.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He has him right where he wants him. Ali is looking to end this.
He's got to do it quick.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Does he have a win in hand now?
I think Ali just secured this match.
And the match continues.
Gargano dodged that one.
Hurricanrana.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Oh, what a counter. Boom, a forearm smash. Johnny Gargano looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
Oh, he's as good as finished. He can't recover from a beating like this.
Gargano needs to harness the energy from the crowd and get back on the right side of this battle.
He needs to get off his back and fight.
Super kick hits the mark. A much-needed big move.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Two count.
Only two. Our ref may not be able to actually count to three tonight.
Full Nelson applied.
Into the STO.
Super kick.
Boom.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
I don't know if Ali can recover.
I doubt it.
Two.
Johnny Gargano did it. Gargano did it.
Here is your winner, Johnny.
Let's go.
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
Uh-oh, man. Business is about to pick up.
Straight punch. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, right up there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. What have we got here? Big slam.
Boom.